Japan has launched a new weather satellite into orbit. The Himawari 9, meaning sunflower, has begun a 15-year mission to track cyclones and storm movements across the Asia-Pacific region. The rocket carrying the satellite blasted off from the Tanegashima Island Space Center, decorated with two pieces of artwork. The manga cartoons, made from 30,000 digital images from school pupils across the country, aimed to get children interested in the wonders of the cosmos.